This is how you make tuna noodle casserole. In a bowl, add the soups, seasonings, mustard, and milk and mix well. Add the cooked white noodles, tuna, and vegetables and mix again until well incorporated. Season with salt and pepper and top the mixture with grated cheese. Bake for 30 minutes and serve warm. Follow for more delicious recipes.